Steele leaves it off. Harley, high tip in the slot. And the first save of the game made by Riddick leads to the game's first whistle, 21 seconds in. Doughty gained center ice and shoots in. Wedgwood went behind the net, couldn't stop it. Dubois spun around on the check by Hakanpää. It came in off the wing where Wedgwood secures and holds.
Yanni Hakanpää is the Stars' hit leader, and I think even that little feeble shot from the boards after the collision that Hakanpää had with Dubois kind of semi-shocked Scott Wedgwood. He had to juggle it for a second. He's like, I didn't expect that to come under there.
Face off to his stick side, won by the Kings. Quick shot, and it's snared by Wedgwood with the glove, denying Laferriere, who had a goal and a helper last night.
Yeah, worst case scenario if you're the Dallas Stars, right? They get to just rest people, roll through.
Calandria, his shot, and off of Riddick and out of play.
Go to penalty killers. The offense hasn't flowed for them. This is a good chance. The Kings get a little watchy on this one, and Craig Smith, unlike the other night, turning and wiring everything at the opposing net and got rewarded once for it.
Fourth line production has been big for the Stars lately. They've scored in four of the last six games. They're out there here as Harley's shot snapped up high and then knocked in off the back glass. Oh, the puck fell from the heavens and had eyes, and the Stars get the tally.
This thing came down off the back of Riddick, I think. Initially, the deflection was about eye high. If Radek Fox had got a touch of it on its way toward the net, might have just grazed off the mask. And then on its way back down, drops down. That's hand-eye coordination from Radek Fox. Waits on it. Dano was right there. The other center iceman, but he doesn't box out. Fox watches that thing, and in impotent agony, it went off the arm of Riddick.
Point drought. Dano brings it in for L.A. And Duchesne is pestering him back. Turnaround shot. Mikey Anderson on the rebound, and Wedgwood has that one.
Ready to get after it.
Ben leaves it. In comes Stankov, and his shot fought off. Glove saved by Riddick. Able to repel it aside.
Loved about playing with these kids, and Stankoven in particular, is he's told them to shoot and they listen. Moves it to him once.
Johnston, red hot, moves it up high. Hakanpää shot, save, rebound! And getting tied up, Gavrikov just had a piece to handcuff Johnston. Stars have come to play. They're buzzing in the attack zone. One goal on five shots so far. The other way, it's Laferriere. Rest of the Kings are changing. He'll keep it on his blade. Has help in Lazat. Hits the brakes and turns on to the forehand. Lazat up high for Doughty. His shot! And Wedgwood, way out, spotted it through traffic, snared it with the glove. Snapping it forward, Marchman broke it up. Steele the turn back in. Sam Steele, crisscross. Marchman the shot save. Rebounds loose. And fought for edge of the circle. Popped loose, taken by the Kings.
His name is Big Save Dave. He's also been Big Rebound Dave here in the early portion of the tilt tonight.
Kings held up to move in onside. Stick save off the back glass from Wedgwood from the distance drive. Off the stick of Duchesne, but held in by Gavrikov. And then spun just out of the reach of Trevor Moore, who leads the Kings in goal scoring this year with 25. Just a fantastic breakout season for him. Kempe, the forward, kept it at the line. Off of Wedgwood, he reaches, corrals the rebound. Heiskanen across to Landry, settles, fed it back in front. And it wound up in the skates of Englund. They had Riddick going side to side.
After the Kaliev turnover right into the slot.
Shot, score, Craig Smith! The wrister from just inside the blue line beat Riddick.
Craig Smith has a bullet shot, and this is just simple Simon. Wait for the screen to get set up. You can see Riddick, the netminder, shaking his head afterward. He looked for an option again and then decided to let it fly, and it trampolines off the corner. High blocker on David Riddick. Little transition in neutral ice. Their decision to go to four lines here tonight.
It's the ninth goal of the season for Craig Smith. That matches the total he had last year. Kempe, left wing side, upstairs for Doughty. He'll choose Fiala on the near wing. Snap it down. Byfield quickly got it to the net front, but awaits Byfield to step in. Byfield wins it cleanly. Back to the point. Gavrikov shot, redirection, and Wedgwood just swallowed that one up. Hands of Lizotte and flung behind the Dallas net as the Stars bring it in. Robertson settles, shoots. Riddick the save. He looked behind him. It was loose, and the referee lost sight of it. Dick, who made the call.
Well, the goaltender dislodged it himself. The Stars make a play at the blue line. They get a little puck lock as it works its way over to...
Wedgwood will tap it along for Suter. Hockenbaugh, and then Deneau comes in. Little flutterer. And Wedgwood made the save, then the rebound. Fiala put it right back on, and Moore didn't get everything he wanted on it. Turned into a tricky play for Wedgwood. Stankoven turns, then dropped off through center. Here come the Stars. Three on two. It's Johnston. Wade shoots. He scores! Wyatt Johnston. The beat goes on. A four-game goal-scoring streak. And the third of the period for Dallas.
Shot that one with conviction. Stars again. Lots of layers to their defending in the game. And from good defense, they are galloping up the ice and pouring into the LA Kings zone. Another ripper that Riddick couldn't find through his own defenseman. Spence was a better door than a window. It eats him up.
Here this evening, Stars had a five-game power play goal-scoring streak snapped on Thursday, and the Kings boast the top penalty-killing unit in the league. Here's Ben Schott. Score! The Stars efficient on the power play. They score. Jamie Benn, the captain, makes it 4-0.
What Gavrikov is trying to do at the blue line, but he got roasted on the Stars' entry. And they are not looking to overmove the puck when they're in the attacking zone. Every time they...
4-0, Dallas has the lead. Three in the first, one in the second. Faceoff dot has been fairly even. The Kings win that one, so now it's been exactly even. There's a shot, score! That came through a sea of bodies and just eluded Wedgwood. And off that offensive zone faceoff.
Well, Dubois, the man in the faceoff circle against Ben, and he's able to twist it back. And it's just a simple wrister that Scott Wedgwood can't find. Comes through a bit of a screen, but does it go off something on its way in? I think it just sort of knuckled its way through. I think he just missed it.
Erased in the Stars' take. They've got numbers. It's Harley leading the charge with Steele. Harley, Steele, and saved by Riddick. It dribbled just wide of the far post.
This is one of them. It's a doozy. And a great stop by Riddick. Tough. You know, you have a couple lefties going in. Somebody's going to be on their back.
With the statue looking on outside, it is 1-0. The Stars, a dominating performance, beat the Kings 4-1. They sweep the three-game season series over Los Angeles.